trying to satisfy them internet goals. You just got locked up cause the internet told. Fake it till you make it, just the internet call.
Thanks for joining us midweek here. Tonight, we bring you the NBA on 2K Sports.
Let's go, Lakers!
Alongside Grant Hill and Brent Berry, I'm Brian Anderson. Also with us tonight, our reporter, Ali LaForce. It's the Miami Heat taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. And let's check Miami's starting lineup. On the wing, it'll be Robinson and Butler. Then it's Bam Adebayo. Then it's Terry Rozier. And it's Highsmith in at the four-man position.
Bam knowing what to do. He's owning the beat right now.
Free throw line jumper. Highsmith grabs the board.
Couldn't quite line that one up. Just got to shake it off and move on to the next one.
Rozier outside. And it's off from three-point range. Here's West. Here's Bryant. After missing his first attempt, now one for two.
Hey, take it right to the defense. Not a bad way to start this game.
And it's Rozier with the ball for the Heat. And about a minute gone in the first quarter. Now here's Adebayo. Not a lot of room. Six on the shot clock. The Heat need to get one up in a hurry. Rozier from outside. Rebounded by the Lakers. The baseline, Jay. And the basket by West.
And hitting from the mid-range early. I mean, really give the defense just another thing to worry about.
Yeah, he's got to be a little bit more on their radar after knocking down something like that.
Rozier against Johnson. Ball stolen. Bryant, the pass to O'Neal. And he taps it home with authority.
And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
And the gamble paying off.
And so here is Miami. Four-point game. Pass to Adebayo. Let's it go from 11. That's good from Robinson on the assist from Adebayo.
Well, a guy who gets most of his points from behind the three-point line. Nice to see Duncan using the touch in the mid-range.
Rozier against Johnson. Here's Bryant. Over Butler. Kicks it out to Bryant. There's the three. O'Neal passes to Johnson. Well, it was only a matter of time before they finally get the bucket.
The defensive effort was lacking a bit, but hey, give them credit for finding a weakness there.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Pass to Adebayo. Butler taking his time here. Blocked!
Get that shit, baby!
Just a superb read on defense to come up with a block.
I mean, letting them know up front that he's on the hunt tonight and eager to knock away shots. I love it.
A three off the inbound, and he buries his first look. And so it's Johnson with it. He brings it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Here's Bryant. Uses the glass on the layup.
Such a critical part of how their offense is going to flow. Things are only working when he seems to be on the floor.
Outside Butler. Pass to Highsmith. Here's Adebayo. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound.
Man, I thought he was making that in so close. That's some aggressive defense.
And that one's good. Bryant's got 6 points.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
Yeah, right now, I don't see any let up. I think he's going to just keep putting his foot on that gas pedal tonight.
Now here's Rozier. Still without a bucket. Pass to Butler. Five on the clock. Adebayo, a screen on Bryant. From 13, the shot by Butler. No good. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Right now, firing on all cylinders.
Yeah, there's a nice flow to this offense right now.
And here's Bryant outside. O'Neal passes to Abdul-Jabbar. Here's O'Neal. Butler covering. Pass to Bryant. Another shot. Again, the Lakers.
Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
A minute 37 left to play in the first. Rozier against Johnson. Rozier, left side. And here's Adebayo from the high post. Count it. Good.
Bam trying to expand his game a little bit as he's able to knock down the catch and shoot jumper.
Here's West. Again, the Lakers score.
Let's go.
And so here is Miami. They trail by 7. Miami calls timeout.
They're giving up a lot of points in the paint. That's something they have to address here.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it, make the adjustment.
.102 left to play in the first quarter. Adebayo passes to Highsmith. Good! And the assist goes to Adebayo.
Just more and more comfortable the guys are when Bam has the ball and they cut, they know they're going to get it.
Now Johnson. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Off target with the 3. Pass to Martin. Over Johnson. Oh, and Johnson with a block. We've got 33 seconds left in the first quarter here. Beyond the arc. And that one makes him 2 for 2. He's in his rhythm.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Miami trailing. Right, pass to Martin. Back to right. Los Angeles. And the Heat making a change here.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Heat substitution. Jokic. Jimmy Butler.
Here's Wright. 3-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
Oh, my!
And it's out of bounds to the Heat as Miami retains possession. Pass to Jovic. And that one's drained from the low block.
The ideal pass for that situation. Great instincts.
Here's West. Back to Johnson. Over right. And so it's Los Angeles leading by 6 as we wrap up the quarter. Getting lots of great looks. Shooting it well. That's why they're up. And more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way right after this. Thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter of action so far. Guys, what stands out to you from the Lakers in this one?
You can really see the strategy coming in. Get the ball into the painted area.
Yeah, you don't see that all that often, getting down there and doing that much damage in a quarter. You got to respect the game plan.
On the court for Miami here in the second. DeLon Wright is out there with Butler. Then there's Caleb Martin, and it's Jaquez in at the 3, the small forward. And here's Bryant outside. That one's off. He's 4 for 9. Wright outside. There's the drive. And the shot goes down. Wright's gotten his first basket of the night.
Now all the way to the bucket. No resistance. Just swipe the candy from him.
The Lakers in the lead. And here's Johnson. 5 points in the game. Jacks up a three. And the basket by West.
The defense really fell apart there. You can't afford to leave him all alone at the arc.
West has gotten all three of his shots to fall. 3 for 3. Let's check in with our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Well, talking about his all-star wing, Coach Eric Spoelstra said, it's hard to describe Jimmy Butler until you actually feel him between the four lines. He is a supreme elite competitor, one of the ultimate competitors in his profession. His only focus is about driving a team to win. All other things are irrelevant. B.A.?
Yeah, that's a great point. Thanks, Allie. Robinson, he's checked in for Miami. Rozier comes in for Wright. Abdul-Jabbar, after missing his first attempt, now 1 for 2.
And I love how he's pushing the tempo and creating for others. He does this game in and game out. Incredible.
Nice to play with a point guard that takes pride in playmaking. It makes you move around just a little bit faster to get open spots.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over. Pass to Rozier. Shoots over Johnson. It's hauled in by Kobe.
More often than not, he'll cash it in from that area. The defense might have done just enough to bother him.
Here's Johnson. And that makes him 3 for 4. He's looking good.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Yeah, he's the guy that you want to go to right now, trying to put this one away.
Now here's Rozier. No made baskets yet. Martin with the ball. Oh, they get a hand on it. Down low. Pass to Hawkins. They need this. Rebound, the Lakers.
Defense dodged a bullet that time. Total breakdown.
Rozier against Johnson. Over Rozier. Offensive board. And that's a foul called on Duncan Robinson. That's his first foul of the game.
I have to admit, I mean, it's always a tough decision for the ref on the block charge call.
Highsmith, he's checked in for Miami. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Johnson on the wing. From the arc. Gets the three to fall. Johnson's got 10 points.
And that's on the defense, giving him a decent look. That's his shot.
Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
And he gets the bucket. Martin's gotten his first points in this one.
Well, heady plays like that are what Jimmy Butler is all about. He knows where the defense is.
And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. To West. 19-footer. Here's O'Neal. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
And he's battling for everything, doing all he can to help extend their lead.
Just throwing down the putback with authority.
Team's having a tough time containing him, attacking all the way there. First team.
Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. Chalk up two there. Martin's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Working in close to the rim. Martin knows how to finish strong.
Butler against Bryant. Off the mark there with a three. So it's Miami now. A 12-point game. Robinson passes to Butler. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Jimmy Butler so smooth inside.
Now the combo of strength and quickness from Butler, that's going to help him on the inside.
And so it's Johnson with it. He brings it up for Los Angeles. They've led by as many as 14. And that one falls. His fifth basket in 7 tries.
That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a number of looks from point-blank range.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
And things are always changing throughout a game. Teams have to adjust on the fly.
And timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team. Not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
So it's Miami now. Down by 12.
2 minutes remaining in the first half.
1:57 left in the first half. Clock at 6. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound. Abdul-Jabbar's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Johnson on the wing. From behind the arc. Second shot opportunity. And the layup is up and in. West has got 9.
Hard work on the offensive glass. You can see the coaching staff rise up and clap for that effort.
Pass to Hawkins. Adebayo in the post. He's against O'Neal. Fades back. Adebayo, no good.
With that much room around him, it's hard to imagine he could have gotten a better shot.
Good on the shot. Johnson's got 9 points now in the quarter.
And that was just moving the ball quickly. And he's rewarded at the end with a high percentage look.
Yeah, the defense trying to do their best to slow him down. But when he gets room like that, you got to look out.
And it's the Heat with the ball. After the Lakers picking up a basket just moments ago, again, the Heat misses. Here are the Lakers now. They're on an 18-6 run. There's 38 seconds left to play in the first half of basketball. Here's West. Here's O'Neal. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Oh, oh my. What a display of effort.
That's his bread and butter, right? Chasing down the boards.
Stick with fundamentals there. Shot goes up, box out, or he'll destroy you.
Here's Adebayo. And finished off by Adebayo.
Nice roll by Adebayo. Just having himself ready to receive that pass.
Johnson against Rozier. Johnson with a bucket. 16 points for him.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another.
And so it's Los Angeles, feeling confident. 18-point lead to end that quarter. We hear teams talk about wanting to get the ball inside, but this is how you do it. We'll be right back. Just about ready for the second half here. A big comeback is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. Pass to Bryant. Let's go with a 3. On the wing, Bryant launches it. That's bucket number 5. He's 5 for 12 now.
And kind of par for the course here, right? Coming through with a solid offensive game to help them get this lead.
And for Miami, on the wing, it'll be Robinson and Butler. Then it's Terry Rozier. Then it's Bam Adebayo. And it's Highsmith in at the 4. Here's O'Neal. A 21-point lead, the biggest in the game. And here's Butler outside. O'Neal pulls it in. O'Neal's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Pass to West. Shoots over Lozier. Here's West. Shoots over Lozier. O'Neal passes to Goodrich. On the wing, Bryant. This one for three. Counted from distance. Bryant's got 14.
Of all the action happening there, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
Highsmith. Good, and Butler gets the assist.
These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Here's Goodrich. Kept alive. Pass to West. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Here's Goodrich. Goes up with it again.
Get out of the way!
Wow. Oh, and that one, no question. Powered it down. And it looks like we've got an injury on the floor. Very unfortunate, as always, guys. Don't like to see this.
Yeah, that type of injury is always worrisome. Hopefully, he's okay.
Yeah, it reminds you of what's really important. Health, number one. Everything else comes after that.
The Heat making a switch here. Martin's checked in. Here's Rozier. That one rolls around and rims out. Boy, you love how guys are making plays for one another here.
Yeah, just a balanced attack, a total team effort.
Here's Goodrich. He's scoreless. Pass to West. Six to shoot. Over Rozier. And from 16 feet away, he cans it.
He means business. Unlikely to be a comeback on his watch.
Well, he's grabbed a tee and a blanket because he's putting this one to bed.
West has gotten five of his nine attempts to go. Takes a step back. The ball's knocked loose. Here's Butler. Got it. Good job in the low post. 7 points in the game.
Strong performance from him, but he may need to do even more if they're going to win this game.
Here's West. And the layup is good.
Not getting old here. Seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
And so it's Butler who brings up the ball for the Miami Heat. Gives us a chance to catch up with Ali LaForce.
Some fans do question the level of play in the regular season, but All-Star Kevin Durant said, quote, they only see us when the games come on, but the travel, the practices, the shoot-arounds, we're constantly moving, so appreciate the grind. Every game is not going to be a high-intensity playoff game. We go as hard as our bodies allow us to go. Brian?
Yeah, interesting point there, Allie. Thank you. Rozier from outside. Rebounded by the Lakers. O'Neal's got his 18th rebound here tonight, all over the place. Here's Bryant, and it's Miami with a rebound. Highsmith's got his fourth rebound in this one. For three, Robinson drills it from deep. Robinson's got five.
That's his game right there. Robinson, one of the more deadly shooters in the NBA.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes here into the third. Here's Goodrich. Robinson defending. 17-foot shot on the way. Goodrich can't hit. Butler with the ball. He has seven. Martin, left side. There's the triple. Rebound, the Lakers.
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
Here's Goodrich. Robinson defending. Pass to Goodrich. Bryant outside. O'Neal passes to Goodrich. Hits the trifecta. Goodrich has got himself going here. His first points of the game on the deep ball. And it's the Heat with the ball. Now Butler. And it's Butler with the jam.
On the attack, Jimmy Butler playing with that edge.
.116 left in the third. And here's Bryant outside. And it's Martin with the rebound.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Butler passes to Highsmith. Rozier outside. Martin with a screen on Bryant. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Bryant.
Substitution on the court.
.52 seconds left in the third. Down to five on the shot clock. Right, the pass to Jovic. And he gets that one.
Well, that's how you draw it up right there. A screen to shed the defense. A quick move to the bucket. And you get the lay-in.
They've got a commanding lead.
It just seems like everything is going their way.
Unloads from 13. Goodrich, good. Goodrich has gotten a second bucket on the night.
And despite the defender's length, he goes right up from the mid-range.
I don't think he sees any kind of defense when he's at that range. It doesn't matter who's guarding him.
9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. The quick crossover. What a move. West has got 15 points.
And staring at a sizable deficit, the defense has to tighten up.
Lakers foul.
And we have to take another look at that block.
Oh, my. And that was textbook defense, positioning himself well to send it back.
.16 seconds left in the third quarter. Pass to Wright. From downtown. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes. Butler's got 3 assists tonight. Here's Goodrich. Over Butler. That misses. Would have counted had it gone. And so it's Los Angeles. A huge 24-point lead for them. Their efficiency has been off the charts. They're running their sets well with patience and purpose. We'll be right back with you shortly. As we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same for the first three quarters. Goodrich has gone 2 of 7, struggling a bit.
Los Angeles foul. Curry, yes. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Here's Wright. Stolen by Bryant.
Quit refusing to show mercy. They continue to pile it on, this time by creating the turnover.
Setting the floor for the Heat. We've got Jimmy Butler. He's out there with DeLon Wright. And it's Jovic in at the five. And Miami has possession. Butler passes to Wright. Off target from three-point range. And here are the Lakers. And here's Bryant outside. Second chance shot, and the layup is good. That gives him a double-double.
And there he is. I mean, attacking the boards, converting off the misses. I mean, trying to do everything he can to secure this W.
I just don't see how you climb back into the game when you're allowing plays like that to happen. Extra work on the offensive glass. That kind of looks like a predictable shot, one that they want. The defense has to prevent the ball from getting into that sweet spot.
And the basket by West.
Now you have to extend that defense. I mean, you really have to stay connected to him at all times.
Yeah, I'm not sure what the defense collectively was thinking there. You got to know where he is at all times.
A chance to get a quick injury report. All right, a chance to check in on Bam Adebayo. What do you have, Allie?
Guys, I was able to catch up with Miami's head athletic trainer. All signs point to a high ankle sprain, something that they're going to have to be very careful with. He won't return tonight or anytime soon. This injury will knock him out for an extended period of time. B.A.?
All right, Allie, thank you. Sadly, that's not the news fans were hoping for, guys.
Definitely not. Seems like he's got a long, tough road ahead of him.
Yeah, and this makes it particularly rough for this team. Other teammates now are going to have to step up, and it seems like it's going to be an extended period of time, so not easy to do.
And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Lakers.
Yeah, what stood out to me was their passing. They moved the ball effortlessly and have been able to find those holes in the defense.
And another difference maker that we could point to tonight has been second chance points. They've been in there, they've had active hands, they've been in great position, and they've been smart attacking the offensive glass.
Highsmith, he's checked in for Martin. Butler hits them both.
Butler gives you so much toughness and determination. This guy can really impact what the culture of your team is all about.
Here's Goodrich. Pass to O'Neal. Ooh, he's been flawless tonight. Now he's 6 for 6. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. Right outside. Now Butler.
Yeah, they've been pretty careless so far, racking up a number of fouls in very little time.
And the Heat with some changes. Robinson, he's checked in for Jovic. And it's Rozier in for Wright.
Robinson. Terry Rozier.
And Miami has possession. Here's Highsmith. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
What vision from Rozier there. Seeing his teammate was wide open and making the right pass.
They are blowing this one open.
Maybe the only question is how big will this lead grow?
And it's Miami's ball. Butler passes to Rozier. Back to Butler. Here's Highsmith. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes. Butler's got 4 assists in the game.
That's what you call playing big. He just stays committed to the attack mode.
Tip of the cap there. I mean, that defense was good. The finish was better.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. They double him with Butler. That shot is good by O'Neal. And it's Rozier with the ball for the Miami Heat. Pass to Highsmith. Butler against Bryant. Butler passes to Highsmith, and he drains him. A solid 5 for 6 now.
Well, that's how you execute a pick and roll. Jimmy Butler just toying with the defense and waiting for the opening.
Now Los Angeles with it. Here's West. Jaquez grabs the board. Robinson passes to Butler.
Lakers now.
Martin, he's checked in for Miami.
Second personal foul. The fourth team foul. In for the Heat. Number 16.
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Butler passes to Rozier. Sinks the tray. Rozier's got his first 3 points of the game.
An improved shooter from downtown. Rozier has been consistent in adding this to his game over the years.
Bryant, no good. Outside Robinson. Pass to Butler. Here's Highsmith. 4-3. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound. Abdul-Jabbar has got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And the basket by West. West has got 5 points in the quarter.
Absolutely ruthless. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
Confidence is sensational, and it feels like no one is going to stop him tonight from scoring.
Here's Butler. After the Lakers picking up a basket just moments ago, Martin with the bucket.
Well, this guy, Jimmy Butler, not showing that he's a ball stopper. Awareness finds the open man.
Martin's gone 3 of 5 from the field. Goodrich, the pass to O'Neal. Here's West, pounded by Rozier. They get the rebound. Pass to West. Goes back up. Oh, nice shot by Bryant. Bryant's got 21 points in the game. Bryant against Butler. Oh, it's stolen. 1:21 left in the game. And the basket by West.
Man, he's on fire. Playing patient basketball, not forcing shots.
Outside Butler. Pass to Martin. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes.
Intelligent ball movement. The offense looking one step ahead there.
Martin's gone 4 for 6 from the field. Bryant outside. And a miss there on the triple. And here are the Heat now.
That's his first personal foul. Fifth team foul.
That's good from Butler.
At the line for the Heat, Jimmy Butler. Two shots.
Butler hits them both. There's 49 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Baylor, the pass to Abdul-Jabbar, and he dunks it down.
Look at the power on that.
He has to be one of the top dunkers in the game today. Forty-four seconds left in the fourth. Outside Butler. Right outside. Launches a three. Miami, no good that time either.
Well, the D really getting away with one there. No one on him. And that's going to be good 9 out of 10 times.
Here's O'Neal. And the rebound paying off as they pick up 2 on the second chance bucket right there.
Well, he seems to be in the right place at the right time more often than anybody that's on the court here tonight. We see that pay off.
That was just an awful decision. I mean, you have to keep the clock moving. There's no reason to foul there.
At the line for the Heat, DeLon White taking 2 shots.
No good on that one. Good on the second one. There's 18 seconds left to play in the fourth. Pass to Goodrich. Here's West. Here's O'Neal. For 3. Yes.
And he shot a lower than average volume tonight, but his efficiency doing it has helped the team build the lead.
So we see the Lakers taking the W here. Well, this might not have been the most competitive game we've ever seen, but you've got to appreciate their masterful performance.
And I'm sure their fans appreciated it, too. We saw the outstanding defense and a loaded offensive effort, and they were just dominant out there.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Ali LaForce, Brent Berry, Grant Hill, and our entire 2K Sports crew, this is Brian Anderson signing off as we present the New Balance Player of the Game.